find out what's wrong in the given pictures.